On that car, the safety crew is on the scene attending to Tyler Eric Jones, one of the other drivers that was swept up in the accident. He is backing that car up on pit road and presumably will take it behind the wall. Ryan Blaney, so close to winning the Daytona 500 a couple of times. Heavy right front damage on that car. You also have the 9 chasing it and swept up in the crash. So some big name drivers getting involved in the crash coming off the track before.
Right. It's number 45,000 on the outside.